What the hell? The sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Shh! Sasu.
Right. So how are we gonna ditch the dodo?
Oh, just look at you two. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled. What with your being betrothed and all.
Be what?
Betrothed. Intended. Affianced.
Meaning?
One day you two are going to be married.
Yuck.
Ew. I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be so weird.
Well, sorry to bust your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
Pinja, hey, let me up. Pinja again.
The plan is in motion. Go.
Worry, Simba. She'll be fine. What could happen?
No. No!
Zazu, fly ahead! Find her!
Hey, come on, we're gonna shut up right now!
Calm down! We're really sorry.
If you ever come near my son again...
Oh, this is your son?
Oh, yours?
Did you know that? No!
Now you and your young cub, get out.